Holy shit. Not much of a warm up. Holy fuck. All right. So I made the 2.5 hour trek today out to Perry Hill. Perry Hill's been on my list of places to ride for quite a while. It looks like it's got some good technical riding, some good steep chutes. One of the locals said everything's super wet today, so unfortunately that might limit what we end up riding. Alright, so this is the beginning of Joe's. According to Trail Force, it looks like it's got a kind of a long steady up for a little while. So it's very slippery with wet, slippery leaves. I'm sure this is going to be quite exciting. Oh man, I love riding on rocks. Especially big rock faces. Oh yeah. Oh, this stuff's pretty fun.
Whew.
Yeah. A little wet. Not bad. Thank you. That was a good one. Thank God for that little pocket. Catch my front wheel. Going over that edge. Okay, back at the double track. Thank you. Whew. Oh, that was Perry Hill. I'm gonna have to go with one of the hits up there. It is really tough though.